So if you can look to the left and you can see the aircraft lining up perfectly on what would have been the runway here at Woodford. So a fabulous sight there. The Battle of Britain Memorial Flight. This aircraft, as I say, built in 1945 in Chester, so a local aircraft. Give her a round of applause, everybody.
Thank you.